People of Britain, throughout history we've faced our share of dark hours. The Great War, the Blitz, and that time when Deborah accidentally used Howard's custard in her own trifle.
Where's my custard? Oh, no.
Sorry, Howard.
And through all this, our stiff upper lip has prevailed. Because this country is not for turning. Not when other countries have tried to destroy us, and not when we're in the midst of trying to destroy ourselves. And I know some are yelling, Britain, come back! Don't do this! You're pointlessly fucking yourselves! And to them, we say, oh, we have not even begun to fuck ourselves. We shall fuck ourselves at the ports. We shall fuck ourselves in the shops. We shall fuck ourselves in the hospitals and in the fields. We shall never surrender. And when the dust clears, what will remain? Britain. Not the same Britain, certainly. A worse one, with a weaker economy. Possibly no fresh fruit. And a great deal of confusion over how horses can go on holiday. But Britain, nonetheless. And once we've delivered this mortal wound to ourselves, we will savor the taste of victory. A victory that tastes like mummified chicken fajitas.